The Spiritborn Elders sent me here as emissary to help wanderers like yourself. We sensed the sacred hunt had begun. I've been told that foragers on the Central Plateau were torn to pieces and eaten while they still drew breath. It may be coincidence, but the timing raises suspicion. Meet me at the site. This may well be the start of your sacred hunt. Over here, Spiritborn. Look at this. Indeed, it is. Something came into this world and tore these people apart. See the scorch mark from a portal there?
We just found them. We've no idea how long they've been dead.
The corpses show tooth and claw marks. The work of a beast from between realms, between worlds. A beast you must hunt and destroy. But first, we must find a way into that world. This place is too dry. Too devoid of shade and shadows in which to lurk. So the beast will move south, closer to Nahantu. The call of the jungle is too hard to resist.
That tracks. We found a survivor of an attack just south of here at Hakan's oasis. The stubborn fool refused our help.
Then that's where we look. Meet me at Hakan's oasis and hope the survivor yet lives.
Need time for that.
He said you might show up. I told him where we were attacked. The old man ran off after it. Down by the cove. Go now. Leave me.
Will you be all right?
I've made my peace with this world. I'll join my ancestors soon enough. Such a beautiful place. Let it be the last thing I see.
More tracks. Seems I'm going the right way.
Spiritborn, over here. They were mauled to death. They never stood a chance. The tracks here stopped abruptly, as if the creature that left them suddenly disappeared. Look. This carnage was committed by the creature you are destined to hunt. There is no doubt of that now. We must pursue it. I can feel the presence of a portal, but it is fading. These kills are fresh. Their spirits still linger. I can ask them to help pry open the portal again. No telling what might come through. But I will not complete the opening until I am sure nothing remains. The disorientation will soon wear off. This place, at least, is more familiar to me than the last. Come, walk with me. This is your path to the Spiritborn. These are the sacred hunting grounds. A sliver of the spirit realm, a limbo of sorts, between the worlds of the living and the dead. Coming here is not easy for the uninitiated. There are terrible things in this place. Nature's wrath feeds on the malign aspects of the living world, but the spirits normally keep it in check. Given time, wrath will manifest. It will hunt you as you hunt it. But with the guidance and strength of the spirits, you can defeat it. Let us begin. You are ready? Good. I will approach the brazier and begin the incantation, summoning the sacred fire. When I give the word, you will call for help. And hope the spirits feel generous enough to open the way. Reach out to the spirits. Ask them for help. Place yourself next to the brazier. Make a plea for help.
I need help. I could use some assistance.
In this place, this is your time. This is as far as my physical form can go, but I shall not leave you entirely alone. Go now. Hunt. Oh, when did I become so old?
Need more time.
Your quarry was in this place. The evidence lies all around.
Need more time. Need more time.
Again, the path is blocked. I will bring the sacred fire so you can call the spirits for aid once more. Next, go to the brazier. This time, give thanks to the spirits, and hope they will still listen.
I appreciate that. Need more time. Need more time.
Judges you a true spirit war.
Not ready. Time.
The Sky Spirit approves, Spirit Born.
Spirits. I can feel the line of my people all the way back to the beginning.
Yes, the spirits embrace you as a true spirit-born. You honor your circle, like all those before you.
It's beautiful.
The sensation you feel is the power of the spirits. They move through you. They bind you to their world. The sensation will fade, but your power will continue to grow, as will your command of the spirits themselves. There is nothing more left for you here, but take this reward. In any other hands, worthless. But to the few among us, sacred. Now leave, Spirit-born.